What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
All rise for Mr. Lee. Positive externalities are positive impacts on a third party that goes unpaid for by the market for consumption of a good. Examples of these may include a flower stand, which could be found outside of a business and could brighten up your day, leading to more productivity. Examples could also include vaccinations, which could be taken by an individual and therefore leading to another individual not containing a disease. And now we're going to draw the graph. So to begin, we have to start off with a normal supply and demand graph. We then know that it's consumption, so we have to split the demand curve. So we'll draw one demand curve and the other one. Okay, because this is a positive externality, the triangle will be pointing towards Q star. So, as so. We then know that this is the socially desirable one. So, this is the, okay, so this demand curve will be labeled demand as it is the market level of output. But it is also the marginal private benefit. So that is what the producers produce at. However, we have also got the marginal social benefit. So this is the socially optimum level of demand. We have also got supply up here, which is the marginal private cost and the marginal social cost, which are the same. And you've also got the cost and benefit. And the quantity demanded down here. A vaccination is an example of a positive externality of consumption because people who don't buy the vaccine still get a benefit from it as they are less likely to get infected from a disease. This means that the marginal social benefit is greater than the marginal private benefit. Therefore, the good is underconsumed as for social benefits to be achieved, more of the good needs to be consumed. This leads to a misallocation of resources and this therefore constitutes as market failure. So, does anybody know how the government could intervene to reduce this type of market failure? Yes, you boy. The government could increase the marketing of the good. They could also increase subsidies and reduce taxes related to the good. So guys, I hope you enjoyed our presentation on the positive externalities in consumption created by myself and the rest of my team. So, hopefully next time, your market doesn't fail.